Thank you. your meeting this flight to be delighted to assist you. And if you're making a gate connection, please check the monitor as soon as you enter into the gatehouse. It will have all of your connecting gate information above. Or if you have our Delta app, you can check our Delta app. It will also have your connecting gate. You can also keep up with your SkyMiles account. And you can even book your next Delta excursion right there on our Delta app. If you don't have it, just drop on over to the App Store or at Delta.com. Website in the top right-hand corner, there is a tab. It says comment/complaint. Disregard that complaint. We don't need any of those, but we would love for you to leave a comment. So just log on to Delta.com. Delta would love to hear from you. So please, just leave a little note. Let Delta know how you enjoyed flying with your flight attendant. We would greatly appreciate you doing that for us. We really would. Some of you will be receiving an email shortly after today's flight. Delta will be asking you to grade the service of your flight attendants. If you would take a moment to do so, it's real simple and it's fairly easy. You actually get to grade us from 1 to 5. All you need to know is that 5 equals an A. 1 through 4 doesn't apply to us. You don't even have to read it. Just go ahead on down to the A and just plug them in those 5. So thank you so much for taking the time to do that. If you're tech savvy, you can go ahead and Twitter, hashtag Delta Proud. You might want to go ahead and throw our flight number in there, 1184. Yeah. Just leave a little note. You guys have been absolutely amazing. Thank you for coming with us this morning. We appreciate you for waking up at 0:30 this morning to come along with us. We do hope that the next time you plan on for air travel, that you come on back and see us here. We'd love to have you. On behalf of this, your Atlanta-based flight crew, thank you once again for flying with us this morning. We do hope that you have an amazing rest of your day. You guys take care. Now, why don't you do something? Scroll through your phone and run across somebody's name that you hadn't talked to in a while. And give them a call and just let them know that you love them. I'm sure they'd love to hear from you. You guys have an amazing day. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.